So the madman himself, Swarmz, has just went ahead and posted some new training footage back in the gym already. Honestly, I think it's super cool to see him back in training already. The dedication is incredible. Despite the loss to Deji, obviously wanting to come back and get that win, who do you guys think he will go on to fight next?